Why you should not eat parrot fish. Where does the sand come from? Well, there are numerous sources of sand. However, you might be surprised by the one we are going to reveal in this video. It is a fish that grinds coral into fine sand known as the parrot fish. For those who are unfamiliar, a parrot fish is a vividly colored marine fish with a parrot-like beak. There are around 80 species, 30 of which are found in Caribbean waters. Regrettably, parrotfish is believed to be one of Jamaica's most widely caught and consumed species. Many people are unaware of or don't care about the dangers of eating parrotfish. Perhaps after viewing this video, you won't be one of them. Hey, welcome back to Mod McFadden. In this video, we will discover why you should stop eating parrotfish. Before moving further, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you do not miss our upcoming videos. So, here are the main reasons why you should not eat parrot fish. 1. The survival of coral is dependent on parrot fish. Parrot fish are necessary for the survival of coral because they act as natural parasite cleaners. The coral would perish if it weren't for the parrot fish. According to a 2012 study, the loss of parrot fish disrupts the delicate balance of coral ecosystems by allowing algae to cover the reefs, which they feed on. The study also discovered that Caribbean corals have dropped by more than half since the 1970s and may vanish in the next 20 years due to the loss of parrot fish and sea urchins, the area's two principal grazers, rather than climate change, as is popularly assumed. The study also found that some of the healthiest Caribbean coral reefs are found in regions where fishing practices that impair parrot fish, such as fish traps and spearfishing, have been restricted or banned. 2. Parrot fish maintain beaches. As stated before, parrot fish are responsible for cleaning coral reefs by smothering algae that would otherwise kill them. When they eat algae, their beaks chip away at the coral reef skeleton, grinding it up and turning it into sand. This process makes them a major sand producer in the tropics. Larger parrot fish may produce up to a ton of sand each year, making them sort of sand factories. In its lifetime, an adult parrot fish can produce up to 800 pounds of sand. It can live for over 15 years if given the opportunity. This is an important aspect in maintaining our beaches and, as a result, the tourism and livelihood of many people. The University of Exeter discovered that parrot fish are responsible for more than 85% of the new sand grade silt on the Maldives reefs. Imagine the amount of magnificent white sand that parrot fish can produce over the years if they are allowed to live instead of being consumed. This is critical in preventing beach erosion. 3. Consuming parrot fish hinders economy. Coral reefs contribute to the development and preservation of magnificent white sand beaches all over the world, which draw thousands of tourists each year. Reefs provide important habitats for both artisanal and industrial fishing, as well as protecting coastal towns and tourist hotels. To put it another way, eating parrot fish has a direct economic impact. Tourists visit these white sand beaches, implying that tourism in such areas is dependent on beaches, and beaches are dependent on coral, all of which are made possible by this ravenous species. We deplete the beach's sand supply by eating parrot fish, which has a negative impact on the economy. Considering all these reasons, it is better to leave parrot fish alone. By maintaining beaches, parrot fish indirectly boost the tourism of these areas, and people should not hamper it by consuming the species. So, that concludes today's video, and we hope you find it beneficial in a variety of ways. We appreciate your time in watching this video. If you found this video interesting and informative, please like and subscribe, and don't forget to share your thoughts in the comment section. See you in the next video, and until then, stay tuned to Mod McFadden.